Kane has recently updated the search by dimension feature on kanefilters.com. This allows you to look through the different filters that K&N offers by shape and size to find the one that fits your application the way you want it to, from replacing a cone filter on your intake system to coming up with something a little more custom for your car or motorcycle. To start, visit the K&N homepage at kanefilters.com and in the search by menu, click the drop-down under vehicle and select dimension. This will take you to the various filter shapes and sizes that we offer the ability to search through. Looking at a cone shape or universal tapered, which is one of the more popular options, you can click on either the picture or the name of the filter and it will take you to the product. Once on the search page, you put in the various attributes and dimensions that you want to limit the search for. Or, as an alternative option, if you want to see all the filters that are offered in this shape or size, simply click the View All link under the Submit button. This will take you to the table that will show you all of the filters for that size and allow you to scroll through and view the ones at your leisure without being limited by any of the specs. This is a large list, so some users prefer to limit what is displayed based off their specific measurement needs. To do this, simply hit the back button and you can select the specific dimensions and attributes you're looking for. For example, starting with the first dimension, a flange inside diameter or filter neck, we're going to select a size limitation of 3.5 to 5 inches. Another new feature that's offered is a wildcard search, where you only need to select one spec for the attribute. In this case, we're going to look at a height of anything up to 5 inches. To do this, we would leave the from spec blank because we want that completely open, and then select the to spec as 5 inches. As you can see, the search offers up to three options to search by, depending on what results you want to see and what the limitations are. Once you're ready, click Submit. Once you get to the results table, the next new feature that's really awesome is being able to sort the results in the table. For example, if you wanted to sort the results by the height first, you can click the two little arrows next to the word height, and it will start by sorting the results from the largest to the smallest, then vice versa from the smallest to the largest, again by clicking the arrows. As you can see from the results for the height, the smallest available is 2 inches and the maximum available is 5. Sorting the height from the smallest to largest, if you realize 2 inches is just too short and you want to limit the height to say 4.5 to 5 inches, you can now narrow the search down a little bit more by simply scrolling back up to the top of the page, going back to the height dimension and selecting the spec that you want to limit the minimum to, in this case, 4.5 inches. Select Submit again, and the page will refresh and take you back to the results, again limiting what's available. Once you find the filter you want, say the RC3600, you simply click on that and it will take you directly to its product page to display more information. If you realize that is not really the filter you want, you can simply go back by clicking the back button and the website will take you back to your recent search results. Another new feature. We hope you enjoyed these updates and enhancements as they're designed to make life easier for you when finding a K&N filter for your vehicle. Thanks for watching this video about the new features of the Search by Dimension tool at kanefilters.com.